I gotta get in there first, bro. All right, I'm taking this bitch.
Looking at a small group of tangos.
Got flown over by you, the damn fucking chopper already. Why is that guy just sitting there? Did that guy just disappear? Where'd the other guy go? I didn't even see him walk. But yeah, the guy was over here. Yeah, I see. It's just, I guess. I got the guy on the far side of the chopper.
Head on a swivel, shithead. You got one close. That tango's down.
I got the one in the far corner. Sniper's done. Sniper dipshit. Alright,
I got this.
See what I can do.
Region is crawling with AA that'll knock you out of the sky. The only way to get past it is to keep low and fly through that canyon. Think you can manage that?
Only one way to find out.
If they get a lock on us, we're finished.
Unidentified aircraft. You are not cleared for this sector. Identify yourself immediately.
Shit! They're all over us.
Is it too early for I told you so?
We need to tell them something.
Like what?
Tell them we're pizza delivery.
This ain't Hollywood, shithead.
Unidentified aircraft. Respond.
Choppers?
How hard can it be?
Griffin made the right call.
Unidentified aircraft. Respond or we will fire.
I should.
This is your final warning.
Stay on the job, kid. Hold on tight. This is gonna get messy.
This helicopter's proof of what the Russians are up to. We can't let them destroy it.
Plus, we don't want to radiate half of Bolivia. Or ourselves. Let's take these choppers out.
We can't let them get a lock on us.
That fucker's trying to run into me.
Thank you.
their anti-aircraft.
Seven. Good work. Let's check in. The sooner we get away from this radioactive shit, the better.
Get the fuck out of this fucking chopper. Fuck that bitch.
Frag out.
Oh, shit.
Shit! Watch the frag!
Good work, ghosts. At least we got you away from your desk. The mosquitoes down here.
Frag out. Hold up, put down.
Better the mosquitoes than the office policy.
They're throwing freaking grenades!
You might have something.
Frag out.
I need to make a call to the decontamination unit to check up shit. Why don't you and your team wait for me inside?
Dude, what the fuck was all that about? Dude, I wasn't touching the keyboard and he kept just chucking that shit. All I need to do is blow that shit up. I threw two grenades at the fucking chopper by itself. I was like, what am I doing? Dude, check this car out. Yes.
I trust babysitting little brother here didn't give you too much trouble.
Oh, can we drop that? For anything else?
Nomad, let me introduce you to John Kozak, one of the sharpest of our young recruits.
Kozak.
Oh, you heard of me?
Yeah, just a bit of chatter on the grapevine. All of it good.
I'm glad you had your team in place here, Nomad. If the Russians suspect the U.S. of getting involved here, it could make things tense back in Washington.
From what I heard of you, Dad, there's a power struggle going on inside the Russian government. They don't know what faction they're working with. They just care about the color that...
Uh-huh. How much?
Hold on, how much?
Shit. We have a situation.
What's the snafu?
Part of the package you just delivered is missing.
What? How much?
Enough that we can't just round it off. We need to lay hands on it. Immediately.
I hate to say this, sir, but if time's an issue, we should bring Bowman in on this.
Make it happen.
Bowman, got a situation here. We intercepted a shipment of uranium headed to Russia, but a good chunk of it's gone missing. I need to know what you know about this.
Wait, this is the first I've heard of this. Are we dating other people now?
It's an internal ghost op.
Family first, I get it. I did hear some scuttlebutt about a shipment Santa Blanca's transferring in a freight train station in Inca Kamina. That might be your tango.
Thanks. I owe you one.
No, I owe you one less.
Kozak, head back to that Unidad base and see if you can figure out where that shipment went. Nomad, take your crew to Inca Kamina and follow up on that lead. Goodbye me. Let's see which one of us strikes gold first.
Hey.
So, there was no uranium in the fucking chopper,
was
there?
Stay on your toes and try not to screw up.
I'll see you at the finish line. Yeah, I keep telling myself I was just as cocky at that age.
I don't believe that for a second.
He's the best tech I've ever seen. A real wizard. We almost lost him to Skelltech, but lucky enough for us, he wanted to work in the field. One of the youngest ghosts ever. We usually have a little more seasoning.
I don't want to question your judgment, sir.
I do enough of that for the both of us. That kid there might be as green as a coca leaf, but mark my words, when it comes to soldiers like us, he's the future.
If he lives long enough to see it.
Guacamole, yeah. Future parachute. That's it? I didn't get the fucking, I didn't get the fucking outfit. No. Giggity. Check out the car, man. Just a parachute. Waiting on you. Are we ready to kill that entire base or what? Yeah, because I don't know where we need to get to go to next. What the fuck? Nothing. This fucking chopper just sat there and was trying to chill you out. Yeah. Just flew over and started eating the shit out of you. Here they come. You're still here, dude. I don't even know what that is, but they're going to be coming up this road here in a second. Oh, people behind you, dude.
Todas las unidades, comienzan.
come from? Oh my god. He's shooting at no one. You got people up on the plateau now. Got another shot left. We got flown over. Oh, god damn it, really? Really? God damn it. You put me right in the fucking middle of that shit. As that chopper flew over us, it turned around and started shooting at you. I didn't even get seen. What the fuck? Really? Didn't even hear that shit hit the ground.
Target eliminated.
Oh no.
Cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this.
Oh my god, four of them popped. Oh, okay. Fuck that. What the fuck? There was no one there around that rock, and all of a sudden I got four people around there, and there's no way to climb up except by the staircase, which is on the other side. They spawned me right in front of four fucking guards.
Oh god, I'm bleeding!
Okay. I'm in the fucking cliffs and he's over here firing rockets at me. Oh wow, really? Where the hell did he come from? You're just gonna magically appear now, huh? Took a hit and is not going down. That's bullshit. It was nowhere close. Oh my god. How many choppers you got near you? Yeah, they're on me. All three of them. And now two of them, because one just disappeared out of the sky. Am I dropping in the middle of shit? Oh, I'm actually being targeted right now. Just sitting right here, that's all I'm doing. Where are we? Oh, we're on the far side of this bitch. Okay. Is they're still looking for us?
reporte indica que no hay signo del enemigo. Todas las unidades pueden retirarse.
That tank goes down.
He's shooting and hitting goddamn chain link fence.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
We have to steal that helicopter. Dude, fucking soldiers just sitting out there waiting for us. What are you gonna do? We got people behind us now.
That's one less bad guy.
Holy shit, there's like six of them. Yeah, that's no joke. Rip and reload, motherfucker. Oh, there's a guy behind me, too.
Yo, placing a mine over here.
Target eliminated.
Wait, let me place a mine. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Fucking revive, shit, motherfucker.
Great, the arm's all we need.
Alright, they're all dead. Shit down.
Let me place a mine over
God
here.
God damn.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Take your time, man. Go do what you need to.
Mine's in a small group of tangos.
But you keep going.
Looking at a small group of tangos.
And get to it, you're on a rock. There you go. All right, let's go. Know something funny? Take a look at the chopper. You're about 10 feet above the ground. And that missile came up from the ground. Do you see any SAM site here? The only SAM site is the one that's up there. Motherfucker, where are you? Yeah, and the thing is that the round came up underneath you. Right there. Yeah. Over the radar site. Yeah.
Is that an air defense system?
I was gonna do the same thing. I needed some ammo. You got ammo over there?
Frag out. Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Come in here to culeros.
He's in the rock if I could actually see him.
Frag out.
Got some ammo over here. Yeah. Well, let me get some ammo first, and then I'll go over there. VR. Good luck with that. Yeah. Unidad over here looking at me. I don't want to hear that shit. I'm gonna fuck this car up. How'd you get in? Where the hell is that at? Fucking chopper always over me, man.
One with submachine guns. Spotting another tango.
Weren't we supposed to get that invisibility suit after that mission? Have it on this too.
Here's target number 5.
See some bitches.
Count is now 5.
Oh, blew up. You're thinking your error is me. That's all good. I'll just, as payment, I'll go pick up this rifle part. Vector.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Yeah.
This will go nice with my boots.
Right behind you, bro. What the fuck? Oh, bullshit.
Tango down.
Down.
Placing a mine.
Let me plant a mine here.
Frag out. Get some.
Enemy killed. I got a second target. Third target there.
Oh, what? What the fuck, dude?
Wait, let me place a mine. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Yo, placing a mine over here.
Second target, right there.
Thing I can think of is the choppers.
Target number 5.
Who the fuck sees me?
Another Tango. Count is now 10. Target sighted, that's 15.
Damn, that guy's dead. So we got two choppers, another car. Choppers now. Yep.
Let me plant a mine here.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Out. Come in here to Culeros.
Down.
you killed a lot of people. I couldn't get out because I kept getting drilled by the fucking guns on the chopper. They kept coming after you, man. They liked you. But this isn't the one that was the rebels. This is one of three.
Yo, I'm planting a mine.
An APC. Yeah, ammo all over the place.
Let me place a mine over here. Yo, I'm placing a mine.
Just in case. All right. You gotta buy it. Hey, you gotta buy the skill.
Nomad, I have something for you. I sent a package. I'm patching you coordinates now. When you get there, call me. I'll explain everything then.
I don't have a aiming sight for it.
Let me place a mine over here.
Really? Oh shit. SAM sites are the reason why we camp next.
We got a second target. Third target.
We got bitches? Looks like we got bitches. Oh, no bitches. Right here.
You ain't gonna like this, but I ain't got time to argue. Out. All right, I'll
fuck
drive.
Yeah, fuck him.
Second target, right there.
Didn't I say they're right behind us? Dude, I'm going as smoothly as I can. Oh, what? Probably a vibrator. It's just, they're full of shit. That's what they are. I missed the turn. What the fuck? That doesn't make any sense. Why?
A small group of tankers.
Oh, they put a spotlight out. Turn that shit off. I don't give a fuck. Still there? That's it. Oh!
Weapon.
a mine here. One less bad guy.
Okay.
Tango down. Kill confirmed. Deploying the drone.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
I got a second target.
I got eyes on a sniper. Tangos. They got alarms picked up.
Target number 5.
I got eyes on a generator.
Shut off the alarm.
got another tango.
Bowman, you got anything on the cartel smuggling cocaine in an energy drink called Electro?
That matches some of the rumors I've heard. The cartel supposedly developed a kind of liquid cocaine. Odorless, colorless, hard to detect with chemical sensors.
So they hide it in the drinks and then extract it once it's delivered. Damn.
We need to shut this place down. Get inside the plant and blow the liquid storage tanks. That should do the trick.
We're on it. Place your mind for our Sicario friends.
That's one less bad guy.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Sir, get out of the box. Get out of the box. Thank you. All right, now you can get back in the box. Yeah?
go.
So. An explosive fucking drone. It's all dead now. Just getting down to you. Zeus is badass in this. This is what I'm going to do. Well, seeing how you broke the front windshield, here, I'll just break that. That's why you slow down. Then you hit the handle. You drift. Dude. Okay.
Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow.
Start talking, fuckface.
Okay, okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
We got a 20 on a cartel killer. Let's put the hurt on him. We'll give him a story to tell his friends.
There you go, the piece of shit. Yeah. got a flat tire, two flat tires, and he took them out. Oh, it just gets loud. It's got two flat tires on the left side, man. I don't know why he did it. Shit, the truck is still better. Still got another 6 kilometers to go. Fuck. Go right, there you go. Damn. Sam's out on top there. Go a little higher. Everybody's carrying like the fucking large machine guns. Where'd you drop us? I don't know how they even saw me. Check it out. I just told you, it's right here. Uh, There might be.
Marking a captain. That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of it.
See if you can go 1.5 miles without getting shot down. Or kilometers without getting shot down.
Job. I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.
You don't like flying the boats?
Nomad, I have something for you. I sent a package. I'm patching you coordinates now. When you get there, call me. I'll explain everything then.
Sit here. Looks like it's up and running again. Thanks for letting me know after you jumped out.
I'm in a small group of tangos. Got the bike.
What the fuck? Why is my bike smoking, huh? Really? climbed off that jump and then killed my fucking motorcycle.
Access card.
Unidad has custody of a high-level Skelltech engineer. As you can imagine, he knows some sensitive U.S. industrial secrets that we'd like to stay secret.
Unidad currently is holding him at an underground research facility, and that card should open...
Security door. Check your map for the facility's location.
Yeah, we already do this one.
I need you and your team to find him and extract him. Think you can handle that?
A simple extract?
Oh, we're doing yours.
Okay. Don't be so sure this one's going to be simple. Call me when you have the engineer. Bowman out.
Looks like a Skelltech engineer wandered a little too far from home, and now Unidad has him. We're gonna get him before he spills any high-tech secrets.
Skelltech? As in the tech company started by Jay Skell?
Who's that?
Only one of the smartest and richest people on the planet.
Skelltech probably designed half the gadgets we use.
Well, if he's so smart and rich, why does he need us to clean up his mess?
Shit, just be glad he hasn't replaced us with robots yet.
What the fuck?
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
Oh, I about fucking ate it.
This must be the way in.
What the hell is this shit? It's massive. You see any guards?
No. And that worries me. Keep your head on a swivel. the mine over here. Wait, let me place a mine. Yo, placing a mine over here.
There might be civilians inside, so watch your fire. Someone's already hit this place. Keep your head on a swivel.
Looks like we caught a break. The scientists are still alive. They've just been knocked down. Only the UNIDAD soldiers have been killed.
So our guy should still be alive.
Jeez, how are we supposed to find him in all this mess?
We searched, dumbass.
You have tags for stuff to pick up.
Wait, let me place a mine.
Like this.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Yo, I'm planting a mine.
Yo, placing a mine over here. What are you doing here? Bowman didn't say to expect you.
Cause that tough little handler of ours got no idea I'm here.
Are you sightseeing?
Hunting trip.
What's the game?
High level, skilled tech engineer. Daniel Rodriguez Arellano. See, Danny here, he's got access to company technology that the government does not want shared. He's been spending a lot of time in Bolivia.
Probably not out here soaking up the culture, huh?
He's been selling secrets to UNIDAD. So he and I, We're about to have a little chat.
Our mission from Bowman was to rescue him from Unidad.
Look, I could blow sunshine up your ass all day, but I'll spare you. Bowman, she's my real target. They know exactly what he's been doing, but she's been protecting the little shit.
What's he do for them?
Informant inside Unidad.
These must be some pretty serious secrets for you to go off script.
Must be.
Fuck. They're here.
Get them up.
Okay.
Kayate, you want to live through this? You follow me and do as I say.
You two done making out?
You two done making out?
Fun for us. Time to earn our pay.
Puta madre! What are these guys?
Where'd he go?
You'll live long enough to find out. Keep your head down. Looking at a small group of tangos.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. Fuerzas enemigas detectadas.
He's not popping that fucking
tango down.
That fucking mine up on the walkway. Dipshit.
Get me out of here.
Thank you.
ourselves do good work.
We should get together like this more often.
Right. Next time I'll bring a high caliber rifle.
And I'll bring more grenades.
Bring your ass.
Target is dead.
Fucking hell.
You have the R5, you actually pick up ammo from these soldiers.
Get me out of here.
Get your ass up here then.
Few of them, and I don't like being in debt.
Goddamn, you just couldn't help yourself. Just can't walk away from a fight, can you?
That skill's not on my resume.
Finish the damn mission.
Daniel to the next one. I'll be in touch.
Open fire!
Here's a guy. I don't see the dude. The only marker we have is the one that's actually for taking him out there. coming? Yeah. Get in, fuck.
Bowman, we've got the package. Where would you like it delivered?
Good work. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Wait. Bowman? Karen Bowman?
You know this guy?
Just get him to the safe house. I'll patch the coordinates through to you.
Where it ends, amigo. Take care and stay out of trouble. Bowman, this is Nomad. The package has been delivered.
Ketel, you got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias.
Bowman, this is Nomad. The package has been delivered.
Excellent. Leave him at the safe house. I'll take care of it from here.
Kind of have to leave the area, bro.
Shall we return to our regularly scheduled program of liberating the people of Bolivia from the tyranny of the Santa Blanca cartel?
I'm ready to sling some more lead.
Not yet. I got a funny feeling about Bowman and this engineer. Let's get moving.
What are you doing?
one is up. Got another Tango.
Karenia, I'm safe. I'm safe. I was rescued. Look, it doesn't matter. Someone is going to take me to the airport soon and get me out of here. Tell the niños Papa is fine. We'll be in all of us soon.
Are you sure about this? An island in the middle of nowhere? After all this, are you sure you want to live on an island owned by your boss?
Claro que sí, Karen. J. Skell and Skelltech have thought of everything. It's going to be perfecto. You'll see. I have to go. I'll call you as soon as I can. Te amo, mi amor.
Are we gonna listen in or what?
Nomad, deploy your drone.
I'm on it.
Since when does Jay Skell own Aroa?
Don't you ever read the news?
Hold up, he's making another call.
It's me. I'm at the safe house.
We need to meet now.
I know a place, a farm. I'll send you the coordinates.
Get there fast, and make sure no one follows you.
Deploying drone.
Talking to Bowman.
What does the CIA want with Skelltech in Bolivia?
I'm not sure.
What, yes.
But it's worth checking out.
This shit sounds above our pay grade, Nomad.
I know. Walker's got the thinking. We can't let it go.
You're mad.
Walker, you Nomad. We overheard a conversation between Bowman and the engineer. They're meeting up in person at a farmhouse. Alone. Without security.
I warned you not to trust her.
I'm not burning bridges yet. I want to see what this meeting's all about.
Before you go, I want to show you something. Send you the coordinates to an airfield where we can link up.
I guess I can't do another one, huh?
That tango's down.
I'll fly.
Right. Yeah, let's do that. Do that. Yeah, I'm in. Mean. What's the matter, bro? Bad juju, yeah?
Train station coming up. In a small group of tangos.
Car.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Chopper.
Tango 5.
Eyes in a small group of tangos. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Target number 10, there.
Damn.
Target number 5.
What? Eyes in a small group of tangos.
Target eliminated. On site. Stay sharp and start digging for intel.
Aquí están estos cabrones. Mátenlos a todos. Siguen abriendo fuego. Manden los pinches refuerzos. Aguanten, cabrones. Hay una patrulla que va hacia ustedes.
They're behind us, and they're shooting through concrete.
These plans must be for something important. It has something from 235 Sombras and over...
Wow, okay. Guy outside with a machine gun, LMG. Yeah, you just punched me in the chest. It's like,
thank you.
Revivamine doesn't do that. Not in the way.
Alarm is disabled.
That machine gun magazine, 200 rounds.
Don't have time to fuck around. Start talking or start dying.
Ah, no mas, amigo. I'll spill.
Santa Blanca took something from the Condor base. What is it? Talk, asshole.
Por favor. Juez is a punishment for the people of Barbechos to teach them a lesson for helping the rebels.
Punish them how? What is Hueza?
It's a dirty bomb. It will kill everybody.
When is it gonna go off? When?
No sé. No sé. I do not know. Any time now!
Fuck.
Alright, we need a chopper.
Little brother, this is Nomad. We have a situation we need to deal with ASAP.
Could you be more specific?
Santa Blanca has a dirty bomb, and they're gonna blow it in Barbechos.
I know. Turns out, a Unidad captain decided to cash in on the uranium. Smuggled part of the Russian sample out and sold it to Santa Blanca.
You're fucking kidding.
I already took care of that Unidad captain. But the cartel is setting up that bomb as we speak.
Shit. We have to stop them.
I'm headed to Barbecos now. I should get there before you. I'll try to disarm the bomb if I can.
Hold tight till we get there. We're on our way.
Are you in? It is missing silo. Yeah, I saw it.
Little brother, this is Nomad. We're here. What's your status?
Took you long enough. I'm in a bad spot. Santa Blanca's everywhere. They've got the bomb locked off. I could use some help. I'm sending you my location.
Hang tight. We're headed to you now.
Hurry. I think I can disarm the bomb. But we only have about 10 minutes before it goes off.
About 10 minutes? You really want to ballpark a detonation that could kill us all?
I won't know anything for sure until I get closer to the bomb. Hurry your asses up.
Thank you.
I got another Tango. Target number 3.
Bunch of fuckers coming over here.
Count is now 5.
Spawning another Tango.
Use your head, bitch.
Gonna take me some time.
We'll keep Santa Blanca off your back. Get it done.
Yo, I'm planting a mine.
Don't these assholes know this thing's about to pop off?
I don't think these clowns have any clue.
Tango down.
Some of that. Hell yeah. There we go. Is that coming out? Oh, he's up there. Got 2 minutes. Good. just got his hands up in the fucking air.
Shit! How much longer, kid?
I'm working on it. This is a bit more involved than pulling a trigger.
Yo, I'm planting a mine.
Well, last time I remember this one, they must have adjusted this, because last time we had cars coming in constant.
Fuck. This wiring is too complicated. There's not enough time to get through it all.
So we're all dead.
I can delay it, but that's it. We gotta get the hell out of here.
We can't just leave all these people to die. We gotta get that bomb out of here.
Have you lost your mind? There's no time.
I'm not about to let these villagers die. Now move your ass. Bowman, I have a hot load of garbage I need to dump. Where's the closest place to get rid of it?
I look like Google Maps.
People will die.
That kind of garbage. Okay. I've got an abandoned quarry not too far away.
Shoot me the coordinates, Cortana.
All right, let's go. Oh.
Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
Are you waiting?
They built a new ramp that leads into the quarry. I bet if you hit that ramp fast enough, you can jump out and make it.
And if I want to survive?
Jump off at the right moment and you won't go into the quarry.
I can't see it. You won't let me see it. I'm gonna die anyway.
God damn it! We're too late!
Yeah. I couldn't see the ramp. I was like, where the fuck is it? Well, we didn't take off until like 45 seconds until it was ready to blow anyway. Yeah. And when it's up in the air, you gotta jump out. What the fuck? You gonna get cut in the middle of the night, man. Where the fuck are we going? I haven't a clue, dude. Right there? No. Right there. Center of town is where the fucking bomb was. Lots of people here now.
Get the
Kill confirmed.
Shitballs.
Even with an LMG, dude. Your ass. Well, let's hope it gives us a fucking waypoint, man. Yeah, we got one now.